Wisconsin state senator killed a mother and daughter in a car crash, police say, day after getting eye surgery.
So reckless, you know, it's like she's a senator. She makes good money.